Most employers give the rest day, but most employers don't give a full 24 hours.
I got a sheet from Fair Agency to look at how to set up a relationship that is quite healthy because this person is now living with you, but they're also at their workplace.
In my rest day, I do photo shoot with my friend because I'm learning about photography.
Sometimes we eat together with my friends.
For me, for my friends, everything here, we're just going outside just to relax, call our family, singing, dancing, eating here in the street.
It's important for them to have the rest day. One, they're far from home. It's a time for them to be with people from the same community and maybe to bond with each other. Some kind of fun that they cannot have with the employer, for example.
Rest is important. Your worker also needs their personal space and time to recharge and be healthy and get back to work again.
Very important for us because we need to rest also.
We need also to have a good immune system for the health, for our mind and brain and everything.
By Hong Kong law, everybody, every worker, including domestic workers, they should enjoy 24-hour among a period of 7 days weekly day off.
Fair pay, days off, these are all what I expect from my employer. I need to turn around and make sure that my employee, my domestic helper, has the same.